New York, western New York, near the town of Freedom, hunting a friend's farm. There's apples everywhere, so it might be a problem on this hunt. It's kind of hard to pattern these deer when there's apples all over. So I'm just watching a couple trails that come together, crossing from the bottom up to the top woods. So I'm just going to keep my fingers crossed. We've seen them cross here before in the evening, so we'll see what I see.